But heat isn't essential to artificial waving. Cold, chemical processes can have just the same effect.